When an iceberg is in the process of melting, it can sometimes completely flip over due to an imbalance of weight. Today's video is on 5 icebergs flipping over. Number 5. This iceberg flips over after it had recently separated from the Uppsala Glacier in Argentina. Icebergs have a higher chance of flipping over shortly after breaking away, since new icebergs often have irregular shapes and sizes. Number 4. It looks like this iceberg has a huge boulder attached to it, but it may just be a section of darkened ice. This was observed in New Zealand after it broke away from the Tasman Glacier. Number 3. This iceberg had recently broken off from a glacier in Newfoundland. Tourists on board a small boat witnessed it flipping over. That's a little disconcerting. Number 2. A massive iceberg starts flipping over near the Kangea Glacier in Greenland. It's lucky there weren't any boats over there. Finally, number 1. What we're looking at here is the largest caving event ever captured on film. It took place in 2008 at the Ilulissat Glacier in Greenland. The height of the ice here is around 3,000 feet. That's about the height of a small ski mountain. Before we go, I have a couple more clips I wanted to show you. check out my previous upload on glacier breakoffs. And in the meantime, subscribe for more.